tenses and also for this session I may have known already. This session we are going to study one subject which is our math 2. And the teacher strongly believe that Tika right now have prepared to study math field along with you already. And for passing class, please don't forget that today we are going to study in our math 2B. So guys, we have our math 2B in your hand right now. Okay, so good. If you have already, so today we are going to practice regarding to some activity that have in our textbook as well. And to those who don't have the textbook of OMAC2B, please go to the campus to buy it as well, okay? Okay, so good. So today we are going to practice regarding to the activity that we have learned and also the activity that have in our textbook as well. So before we start our lesson, it's time for you to take a look on the Bible that we are going to practice regarding to the number that we have learned already. So by this activity that you have to do is in here, we have to take a look at the word of the number and tell the teacher about the correct number as well, okay? So ready everyone? Keep everything down and close the textbook together. Are you ready everyone? Okay, start together everyone. So the first one we can see the word of one number and it has letter E, N. And can we read? This one is number 10. So guys, in number 10, how many numbers do we have? Very nice. We have two numbers. So what are they? They are number 1 and number 0. 1 and 0 is number 10. So we have to write number 10. Then we have number 1 and number 0. 1, 0 is number 10. And move to the next number, you have TWENTY. What does it call, guys? It is number, good job, number 20. So guys, in number 20, what are the numbers? They are number 2 and number 0. So it means that in number 20, we have number 2 and number 0. 2, 0 is number 20. So it means that in number 20 we have two numbers. One is number 2 and another number is number 0. 2, 0 is number 20. And the next is the teacher have letter T, H, I, R, T, Y. And the number is number, good job, number 30. So guys, could you tell the teacher how many numbers do we have in number 30? Excellent! So we have two numbers. So what are they? They are number 3 and number 0. So it means that in number 30, guys, we have two numbers. One is number 3 and another number is number 0. 3 and 0 is number 30. O-U-R-T-Y. No. F-O-R-T-Y. So we don't have U in number 40, but in number 4 we have F-O-U-R, okay? But in 40 we doesn't have letter U in the number, okay? In the word, okay? Okay, and the next is number 50, and 50 is put together F-I-F-T-Y, 50, all together in one, F-I-F-T-Y, 50. And in number 50, we also have two numbers. One is number 5 and another one is number 0. 5 and 0, we call it number 50. In number 50, we have two numbers. One is number 5 and another number is number 0. 5, 0 is number 50. And let's move to our last number that we have the word 51. F. I, F, T, Y, O, N, E, 51. So we have to write number 5 and number 1. 51 is number 51. We have two numbers. One is number 5 and next number is number 1. Okay, practice all together everyone. Ready? Okay, start together. 1, 0 is number 10. 2, 0 is number 20. 3, 0 is number 30. 4, 0 is number 40. 5, 0 is number 50. 5, 1 is number 50, 51. So guys, when you stay home, you can practice by count from number 1 until number 51 all together, okay? When you stay home, please try to review the numbers that we have learned already from number 1 until number 50, 51. Okay, so good. So today we are going to have a new activity as well also. We get into count the strawberries. So what you had to do is in here, we had to get out the hour, or else our matubi and turn to page 1 together. Ready? Okay, start. So guys, have you opened it yet? Alright, so on this page 1, we are going to see one activity, which is count the strawberries for the farmer. We can see a farmer in here. And what you have to do, we have to count the strawberries in here to know how many strawberries are there in this picture, in this page, okay? And then we have to write the correct answers in here. There are how many strawberries are there. So if you want to know how many strawberries are there, the thing that we have to do is we have to do the counting. You can see it's on the whiteboard that we are going to see one activity, the same activity, which is count the strawberries for a farmer. Again, please count the strawberries for a farmer. So it means that you have to count the pictures of the strawberries that have on the whiteboard. And then what you have to do, we have to complete the answers in here. Get it, everyone? So guys, are you ready to count the pictures together? And what pictures are these? These are strawberries. Strawberries. Do you like to eat strawberries? Okay, if we like to eat the strawberry, we have to say, yes, I do. Yes, I do. But if you don't like to eat strawberry, we have to say, no, I don't. Okay, so done by the time, it's time for you to do the counting together. And the teacher really want to know how many strawberries that have on the whiteboard. So what you have to do, we have to help the teacher to count the pictures of the strawberries all together. Ready? Okay, let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, all together, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. After 50 is number 51, then we have two numbers. One is number 5, and the number is number 1. 51 is number 50. So guys, it's time for you to count again together. Ready? Okay, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51. So the question is, how many strawberries are there, everyone? There are? Alright, there are 50, 51 strawberries. So there are 50, 51 that we have number 5 and number 1. There are 51 strawberries all together, everyone. There are 51 strawberries. Spell the whole sentence. T, H, E, R, E. There. A, R, E. And 5, 1, 51. S, T, R, A, W, B, E, R, R, I, E, S. Strawberries. There are 51 strawberries. So guys, when you stay home, please don't forget to practice to get into the activity that have on our page take one of our maktubi and also copy the lesson into your notes and send it to your teachers through personal telegram. So that's it for today's session, and by the way, our lesson the teacher will look to some regarding to the activity that we have just done for this session. So this session we have done the activity by count the number, the previous number that we have learned from number 1 until number 51. And also practice regarding to one activity by counting the pictures. So it's time to say goodbye everyone. See you on Monday next week. Enjoy your holiday together. Goodbye. Love you.